Cruz into right. Cruz will make a catch, and now it's dropped. One run scores. Punto holds at third, and the Cardinals lead 3-2.
Oh, a rare mistake by Joe Buck. It looked like a catch, didn't it? Now, Nelson Cruz in right field.
Listen to Mr. Play-by-Play pointing out Buck's error.
Well, no, you know, I don't blame him. I don't blame him because, first of all, that should have been an error.
If that were Carl Crawford, you'd just assume he wouldn't make the catch, right?
True.
Yeah.
Cruz got to the ball. Cruz got to the ball, just fell out of his glove. Alan Craig, or is it Craig Allen? What a faceless team. This would be the most faceless, nameless World Series champ.
Cruz is lucky that hit his ankle. That could have gone to the wall.
The biggest star is the manager, including like during the game. It's like, oh, what's Tony going to do?
Yeah.
You're watching to see, hear, feel the wheels turning on Tony.
If you want La Russa to manage the Red Sox, then I think you need to root for the Cardinals to win the World Series.
Yeah, but I think, honestly, I watch him operate. He would be bored. He should be in the National League.
Yeah, he needs
the
all
American
the
League.
He needs all the machinations.
You know, by game three, he'd be drinking in the dugout. He'd be so bored.
Cards win on that pinch hit single by Alan Craig. 3-2. 12 hits combined, 6 for each team.
Cardinals, you 6 pitchers gave up 6 hits.
Yeah.
That's about one
per
pitcher.
Yeah, their bullpen. That's shut down bullpen, Jerry. Go ahead, name me one reliever. Jason Mott.
Jason, I got a fact for the day before you meet it. Jason Mott. Yeah. He's faced 28 batters in the postseason. One has reached base. One.
Ooh, that's Albers like.
Jason Mott.
Yeah, and
has CJ Wilson's price started going down a little bit?
Someone's going to be stupid.
Was he 5-0 and 0-5?
0-5.
With a what ERA?
7.27, I think.
In the postseason.
In the postseason.
So Beckett, I mean, Lackey's better than that.
Yeah.
He is.
Someone is going to pay him stupid money. And, you know, good luck to him. God bless him. He's a good pitcher. But he's one of those Red Sox
supermodel. What an idiot.
You're not going to have an ace. You're going to have a good pitcher, but don't think he's the stopper. Don't think he's Sabathia. He's not.
It sucks. Like I said, I mean, I'm here to win. I'm not here to lose. I'm here to give up runs. You know, I don't work all year to have the negative press conference afterwards. I just, you know, you just have to accept sometimes that the other team's really good.
Go back to the cryogenic chamber and minus 295 degrees. See how that works out in game 5.
Sports Radio WEEI, now on 93.7 FM in Boston.